Japan's Fukushima nuclear disaster prompted Germany to start shutting down aging reactors, sparking growth in the nuclear power plant decommissioning industry. Korea wants to follow Germany's lead, but does it have the technology? Laah Hyun-kyung has the details.
This robot is tasked with a dirty job, cleaning and removing radioactive materials at a nuclear power plant in Germany that's slated for closure. Other robots are tasked with different missions, such as cutting wires and steel sheets that are essential to decommissioning a nuclear facility. This is just one of the country's 17 nuclear power plants that the German Chancellor announced would be shut down over the next 20 years.
The goal is to minimize the overall portion of radioactive waste, and therefore you have to decide on effective and efficient tools and methods to use.
Shutting all 17 reactors will come at a massive cost. The country estimates it will take about $2.7 billion to dismantle just one reactor. Germany will also have to invest billions more to find alternative sources of energy. Yet, in Germany's eyes, the high cost comes with a potentially higher return. Considering there are about 440 nuclear power reactors in the world, the global nuclear power plant decommissioning industry could be worth trillions of dollars. And that's not counting the potential earnings from pioneering alternative energy resources. Countries like Korea are looking to Germany as they seek to shut down their own reactors and jump into what looks to be a growing industry. However, experts say Korea has secured only about 17 of the 38 key technologies needed to dismantle nuclear power stations. That's about 70% of what other advanced countries such as the U.S., Germany and Japan have.
Korea has only dismantled two small nuclear reactors. That was 8 years ago, and both reactors were 1/100 the size of a commercial nuclear reactor.
With some of Korea's existing nuclear reactors having already reached or exceeded the end of their lifespans, experts say the country needs to invest in nuclear decommissioning technologies.
Dismantling nuclear plants could be a safer way to manage nuclear power, instead of extending the life of old nuclear facilities that have already reached the end of their lifespans.
Experts are urging Korea to focus on developing decommissioning technologies to ensure the safety of its own facilities. Laah Hyun-kyung, Arirang News.